Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to a very sheepish Aavak on Fuzzy Ferret Farm. it was bound to happen eventually. I just wish it had happened a little bit later, honestly. But there we are. I don't think we actually lost that much money. I'm a little bit surprised by that. This is where we find out that actually I lost an awful lot. But let's check on the channel, on the Fortune Teller's channel first. The spirit's still neutral, fair enough. And the weather is going to be cloudy with gusts of wind. Welcome back, everyone. Ding. Right, time to find out just exactly how much we lost. Aavak, you're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. I have no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as I approached. Be more careful. It comes to something when you're in a town like Pelican Town and you're getting robbed on your own bloody farm. Dear Aavak, 1 week from today, we're holding the Stardew Valley Fair in the town square. It's the biggest event of the year, drawing people from all across the country to our humble town. If you'd like, you can set up a Grange display for the event. Just bring up to 9 items. Be sure not to include my purple shorts that best showcase your talents. You'll be judged on the quality and diversity of your display. The fair starts at 9 a.m. Don't miss it, Mayor Lewis, unless you intend to bring the shorts, in which case do miss it, please. Oh, for goodness sake, please. Just miss the thing. Don't bring my shorts. Still undecided. Though the comms are getting more insistent that I really, really should. There are some pretty solid arguments in favor of doing it as well now. It's like, wow, never have an argument with the Dapplings. They will convince you that black is white if you give them the chance. I started out, yeah, I don't want to be mean to Manny. I don't even really want to be mean to Lewis. And he's like, no. You see, you're thinking about it wrong. Think about it like this. I feel like I am being confused, and yet I cannot find a counter-argument to use. Well played, Dapplings. All right, let's grab all of the eggs. There we are. Come on out then, caryats. Enjoy the day. It's a very lovely day. Right, in terms of, we do actually have a little bit, so I can load that up, yeah. Also, I desperately need to drop these off, all of those, in fact. Oh, actually, we can grab that one too, so I'll take an extra one. Yeah, very nice. Drop that off there, and drop that off there. Fantastic. Oh, and some more. Maple syrup. I really should consider getting the rest of my beehives done. That is definitely something that I'll be looking to do fairly soon, I'd say. Let's grab these. Everything else sorted. Can I get anything from there? No. Okay, well, I'm just going to go and pop this over here. Anyway, there we are. I have a periwinkle. A couple of people have said that I should really hold on to the periwinkle. And sure, okay. I'll try and do that. I'm going to drop it in here for now, because eventually I'll be able to turn that into something that I can cook with. And although the periwinkle itself, not particularly valuable, it will make sense for me to turn that into sashimi or something along those lines, which will have value, even if it's just in how it can be used, frankly. Yeah, I think we're good there. Let's get to watering then. I do want to sort that out though, thinking about it. For that, I'm going to need... I really want the hay on the ground. That's the whole reason I put that down there and why I learned that particular recipe. I guess I can leave it for now, just to wait for things to get a little bit more sorted out, but because it'll be butting up against my crops as is. But I will need to check that out in the very near future. Right, I'm going to carry on with the watering, and I will bring you back when all of that is done, and then we will see what we're going to be doing with the rest of the day. So see you soon. I'm exhausted, and all I've done is water the top crops. This is terrible. I need to be able to make food so bad. I've got loads. Let's go ahead and let's not use all of them, but let's, at the very least... Oh, wow. That's not quite what I meant to do. There we are. Let's make a bunch of field snacks. There we go. And then gobble these down. Oh, my lord. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Right, well, I've managed to water the top crops at the very least. I could go to the bath, I suppose. But it seems like a long journey for what I really want to do, which is just water the crops. Let's go and check inside. Still got no... Ooh, wait, what was that fruit over there? I fancy this is... Yeah, wild plum. Oh, well, I'll just pick that up for now. In fact, I'll pick this up too. There we go. I've got four wild plums. I'm going to allow the fruit to continue to accrue, though. Now we've got to go and water the grapes. So I've still not even finished watering everything. I'm going to leave this inside, though, so that I can make, like, wild plum jelly or something of an equivalent nature. And we're going to go and see our grapes. Eventually, we're going to start having so many grapes down here. It's going to be grand. I've also got to plant some still. But thankfully, watering the grapes is really not a particularly difficult task now that I've laid them out more sensibly. Eventually, I will set them up with sprinklers and it'll be all grand and the likes. But for now, it is what it is and we'll just carry on with that. We'll pop them over there. I still need to get six extra grapes as well. I need to do that soon because it's already the 9th. Not actually going to get that many harvests out of the grapes at this point, which is a little bit worrisome. Maybe I could instead get some amaranth instead of grapes. Well, I mean, I've got 12, so it doesn't really make that much sense not to. Wow, so much grass out here as well. Let's keep getting through here. At the very least, we're going to have enough gifts for Vincent to last us pretty much to the end of the game at this point. There we go. Well, depending on when we decide the end of the game is going to be. There we are. And then we'll just place all these down as well. And eventually we'll pick up some more as well. I could perhaps go and grab some later. Now, I have no idea how much money we lost due to passing out. But it wasn't actually that much. I would have noticed it if it was several thousand, I think. I hope. I'm not that unobservant, I'd like to believe. Ah, my lord, I'm exhausted again. Scallywags. Let's get this tree stuff out of the way. There we go. Now, though, I am not going to use up any more. Ooh. Some blackberries. I accept. Thank you. Can I get this one as well? Yes, I can. Fantastic. There we go. Right, I'm going to go and drop off the stuff that we don't need to carry with us. More blackberries as well. Wow. Our farm is amazing. But with that done, actually, let me quickly check. What can we use that on? We could make another preserve jar. I could make another keg if I wanted to. I could make another bee house fairly easily. In fact, let's go ahead and do that. Let's make a few bee houses. One, two. Let's drop off the watering can. We don't need it anymore. At least one more. Three more bee houses. That is fantastic. We are making some really stonkingly good progress with that. We'll drop these off. That can go in there. This can go in there. So can you. And in fact, you... And we will drop off this as well. And no, I have not used my coffee today. I'll be using that when I leave. But before I go to the... Or rather, not at the same sort of time that I'm going to the bathhouse. Because I don't want my coffee ticking down while I'm just sitting in the bath. There we go. All right, so we'll have one there. One there, and another one just up there. And then we'll have another two, three, so another four, and then this little area will be completed, which would be rather awesome, I think. Rather awesome. Right, well, it is 4:40 p.m. on a Tuesday. There's not that many things that we can do today. Sure, I'm going to head into town. We're going to grab some gems first, though. One aquamarine, two aquamarines, one topaz as well. I think that's all we really want to bring with us. I think so. I'll drop those off and I'll take this one. Just in case I can give that to someone. This one as well. Also the summer spangle I'm going to bring along. Just because. Okay, I think we're good. Now, it does mean that if we go to the mine, I'm going to... Oh, it's not going to be as late as I would normally like. But, given that... Oh, hi, Abigail. How you doing? Didn't expect to see you over here. I may fight with my parents a lot, but I know they're just looking out for me. They're doing what they think is best. I don't know why I'm saying this to you. Don't tell anyone. Sure. Oh, Abigail. Sounded quite heartfelt. Here you go. Cheer up. I seriously love this. You're the best, Aavak. I'm glad that you're smiling again. There we go. And off we go. Still got another amethyst back at home, so it's fine. First thing that we will do today is check on the calendar. Maybe. Jody's birthday a little bit later. We've got no particular quest, I don't think. Oh, delivery quest. Smallmouth bass to Rasmodeus. Life isn't so bad. At least I have frozen pizza and eggs. Indeed. In fact, Shane, do you want an egg? This is great. Thanks. You're welcome, mate. Would you like an egg? This is cool. Thanks. Everyone likes eggs. The beach is a cool place to hang out and soak up some rays. I'm not a ray soaker upper myself. There we go, Penny. Thank you, this looks special. You're more than welcome. Oh, so many happy people in the village. It makes me happy. Have I got anything about it? I have a summer spangle or a topaz. Topaz for the marvelous man. This is for me. Marvelous. Fantastic. That is the best possible response. It's been said that a pirate's ship full of plundered gold shipwrecked here long ago. Very nice. Wow. Hi, Sam. I ordered a new pair of shoes online. There's some style... they're the same style, so I know they'll fit right. I'm not sure that's how it works, Sam, but sure. Knock yourself out. Ooh, it's starting to get dark because my glow ring is... Fantastic! Elliot wasn't lying! It wasn't some flight of fancy. It was, in fact, the truth. The cold, hard truth. Cold, hard, shiny, golden truth. Hidden in the sands. All this time. How marvellous. I approve enormously. That brings us back up now to... Yeah, just to 3. We don't quite have enough to make a gold bar. If we did, then we could make another quality sprinkler, which would cut down my watering time by a fair bit, actually. So it is definitely a high priority to get one. Alright, what have we got down here? We've got a cockle. Let's go ahead, pop that in there. There we go. Hi, Willy. A true angler has respect for the water. Don't you forget that. I will try not to. I respect the water, and the water rewards me. Occasionally, it gives me trash. I choose to believe that that is just a hopeless misunderstanding between me and the water. Hey, Leah, I don't have any wood to give you today, I'm afraid. Everyone has a unique and interesting perspective, whether they believe it or not, don't you think so? Yeah, I think so. Although, some people have opinions I just can't respect. Well, you don't need to respect them. I mean, you need to respect the fact that they are opinions, and they probably matter to the other person, but you don't necessarily need... the wording is awkward, actually. I don't know. It could be something that's lost in translation, genuinely just lost in translation on me because of the whole English thing, but there are some opinions I flatly disagree with, some that I very strongly disagree with, but I still respect that that's that person's opinion. Doesn't mean I need to agree with it or even, you know, allow it. It's difficult. Some people have very aggressive opinions that I not only disagree with, but I would actively oppose. But I still respect their right to have that opinion. I just perhaps don't believe they have a right to thrust it on everyone else. Thank you. Language is awkward. And respecting people is sometimes difficult if their views are drastically different to your own. It doesn't look like I'm actually going to be doing much tonight. I am way too tired. That's cool. Tonight can be an early night. We've got very little energy. It'll probably do us well just to hit the sack, honestly. Ooh, wiggly worms. Hello. Thank you very much for the cobbler. There we go. I'd be very interested in other people's input on the whole matter of respect and opinions. Is it disrespectful to disagree with someone's opinion and to make that known? Or is that just being true to your own opinions or your own beliefs? Ow. Thank you very much for that. You're lucky I'm so low on energy, otherwise I'd clobber you for that one. We've got a fair old bit of mayo here. That's glorious. Let's go ahead and drop that off. We'll also drop these off as well. And 24 blackberries. My goodness. We can drop some of those off. The rest we're going to keep and possibly turn into something delicious. Gold we'll drop. Copper we'll drop. And that's really it for there. I wasn't able to give the aquamarine to Gunther today, but that should be fine, I imagine. We'll keep those on us as well. Yep, I think we're good for tonight. I just realized something. I haven't yet closed the coop door. There we are. Now, I really do need more copper. I think tomorrow is going to be a trip down the mines proper, where we're going to see if we can't get... Let's make a little bit of plum wine. But we'll see if we can't get a bunch of copper down there so that I can make another coop. Another cider. Alright, there we go. 1,782. Not too bad, all things told. Not too bad. Cock-a-doodle-doo. There we go. Some grape jelly. We will place... sure, we'll place the wild plums in there. We'll have some wild plum jelly. Ding. Right. Queen of Sorcery run, just in case I've missed something. Pancakes, now we've already seen those. Fortune teller, what we got for today? They're very happy. Ooh, today is a good day to go down the mine. And it's going to rain all day tomorrow. Fantastic. I approve. I approve enormously. I could get the rod right now. Or I could upgrade my watering can, which would drastically improve the time it takes to get anything done on this farm. Oh, I forgot to bait the traps. What a derp I am. What a massive derp. I was thinking it when I was down at the beach, thinking, oh, I didn't bait the traps at home. I'm going to have to remember to do that. And of course, I did not remember to do that because I'm a derp. Ah, well, the life of an Aavak. Hello there. Be having a good day today, Leafin. Let's top this up with wood. Actually, let's grab you first. And immediately replant, I think. Yeah, 8 days. Plenty of time. Let's get those going. There we are. There we go. Right. Have we got anything to harvest? Nope, nothing to harvest. It would tell me if I could harvest from those, even if I need a sickle to do it. Because you would have the same sort of like plus icon that's letting you know that you can put something in your inventory. Leafin, I really hope you move from that spot because you're currently sat on some wiggly worms that I would really, really desperately like to introduce to my home. Here we go. Fantastic. Let's go and get those wiggly worms before Leafin wakes up. Clay! As it happens, that's a pretty good thing, considering I was just saying how I want to get another silo as soon as possible. Right, let's go and drop this off at the very least. There we go. Is there anything else I want to drop? Ooh, wow. Golden sunflower. Have I got a golden sunflower? I do have a golden sunflower, so this can just be a Haley gift then. And a silver sunflower. In fact, I'm just going to take those golden sunflowers with me. Yep, they come in with me. We'll drop that off, though. We'll drop the clay off as well. And I don't need the fertilizer on me right now. Okay, sorted. Right, I'm going to get to watering, and I will bring you back when that is done. Okay, there we go. All of the watering has now been done. Ooh, there we go. We've also got some of the mayo done as well. Fantastic. Right, let's drop off the watering can. As far as things I want to take with me, yeah, I kind of want to take all of these with me. I will, however, place the mayo in there. And now we're going to go for a bit of a run. So let's go ahead and drink down the coffee and make our way rapidly down to Cindersnap Forest. Ooh, first, let's go and grab these blackberries. Thank you. Are they all replenishing that fast? No, they're not. That's fine. But let's head it down into Cindersnap. I think we will go and pay a visit to Marnie, see how she's doing and how Jazz is doing and possibly how Shane is doing. Shane may not be here, though. He does tend to leave around this time. Hey, Marnie. I bought the tastiest cranberries from Pierre's shop the other day. He said that he grew the thing in his own backyard. I didn't know Pierre was such a talented farmer. What a scallywag! Looks like you might have some competition, huh? That scallywag! Taking credit for my cranberries. I will have my vengeance. Unless they really were his cranberries, in which case, well done. But I suspect they were my cranberries. That Pierre. Let's grab that. We are going to need a fair old bit of wood still, because I've been using it up quite a lot before we can get the house upgrade, unfortunately. But, you know, I think I'm up to the challenge of gathering that much wood before we have 10,000. Now, fall is a great time to make a lot of money, much like summer. Summer and fall are amazing, largely because of cranberries and blueberries. The blueberries have been a bit nerfed, so it may be that cranberries are now the king of crops. You do have some other very high value crops, like the pumpkins, but they take a lot longer to do, and you only get one harvest out of them, whereas cranberries, you get multiple harvests. Much the same as blueberries. And if you are going down the artisan route, then things that, even things like hops are just great because you'll get so much from them. Let's go and check in the Lost Woods. So many bushes full of blackberries. So many blackberries, my lord. We've got 27 blackberries already. That's like a full harvest from one of my crops. Nature is wonderful. Go. I'm going to leave those blackberries for the birds and the slimes and anyone else who wants to come around and harvest blackberries. There are a lot of blackberries there as well. Yes, I will leave them. I mean, now that I've cleared out this area, I imagine Leah is getting a lot more food. There's mushrooms and there's berries and all sorts of other great things. I need to eat some stuff. But there is no reason for me to be overzealous in the harvesting. That would just be wrong. There we are. And yes, I know there's not really an in-game consequence for over-harvesting. But damn it, my soul would know. I will, however, take these blackberries. Because, let's face it, barely anyone's going to fight this area. I'll leave that blackberry bush, though, as well. There we go. That can be the slime's blackberry bush. There you go, slimes. Now, apparently, I should have come down here to fish for carp. That is a very good point. There's a very limited number of fish that will actually spawn down here. So if you're looking for a very specific fish, especially a fish that will pretty much spawn any everywhere, which I think carp does except for the ocean, then you want to go to the place which has the least other types of fish that are on the kind of spawn queue, if you like. There we go. I'm probably going to miss Gunther again, which is unfortunate, but you know, it's just the way it's going to be. Let's go find ourselves. Oh, that one's clearly Leah's blackberry bush there. Hello? Halion? No. Well, that's a shame. She could be up by the fountain, perhaps. She could also be down at the beach. I could go check there. Oh, hey, Harvey. Remember to cover your mouth when you sneeze. Then make sure to wash your hands. There you go.
This is for me? This is my favorite stuff? It's like you read my mind.
I didn't, but some people in the comments probably did. I'm not going to take any credit for that one. None of that credit belongs to me. Okay, nothing down there. How about down here instead? Ooh, some shrimp. Yeah, let's pop this down there. Bump. And since we're here anyway. Oh, I didn't manage to get Max. That's a shame. Oh, here we go. Let's see what we get. Oh, whatever it is really wants to be at the bottom of the ocean. Doesn't want to come up to the shiny light at the top. Ooh, a sea cucumber. Oh, damn it. I believe that may actually be something for one of the community center bundles. I'll have to check. There we go, another one. Okay, this one doesn't look like a sea cucumber, though it's going back down to the bottom again. Might be. In fact, yes it was. Let's have a look. Are there any sea cucumbers in the bulletin board? I think there may be a super sea cucumber. No. Oh. Interesting. Hey, Willy. Some fish come and go with the seasons. Others only come out at night or in the rain. Indeed, indeed. The trick is knowing which fish arrives in which conditions. Right, well, it is 5:40. Let's check over here. Fairly sure that Gunther will now have closed up shop. Anyway, the forest is a wonderful place. Have you been there? I have, actually. Several occasions. I quite like visiting. Hey, Gunther. I have got an aquamarine for you. Donate to the museum. I guess I'll put it down there. There we go. Let's go and have a chat with Abigail. Are you growing pumpkins on your farm this year? Yes, I am, actually. Save one for me! Fair enough. There we go. And I'm going to see if I can't spot Haley back at her place again. It's possible. Today would be a great day to go in the sewers. I'm not going to say why, because, again, a couple of people haven't actually watched through the first series or played the game themselves, so saying what's down there would be a spoiler, but Wednesday is a good day to go. My eldest son really hates pickles. I think he might be allergic. Oh. Well, that's not particularly good. Would you like a blackberry? Thank you. This makes my day really special. Oh, I'm glad. Ooh. Ooh. I just can't get this jar open. Wow. You're struggling so hard. Your eyes have turned white. You're becoming possessed. Hello. Oh, it's you. Aavak, right? You remembered my name. Oh, progress is being made. Say, you're pretty strong, aren't you? I mean, I'm a farmer, so I probably am. Great, then you shouldn't have any problem opening this jar for me. Pop. There we go. Took a bit of effort. That was really screwed on tight. Hey, you did it! You're stronger than you look. Thanks. Okay. Thanks. You're welcome, Haley. I also have a gift for you. Here you go. Oh my god, this is my favorite thing. You're very, very welcome. Very welcome indeed. All right. Well, oh, hey, Penny. I've lived in Pelican Town my whole life. Can you believe that? I guess there's a lot out there I'll never experience. Oh, Penny. Here you go. Thank you, this looks special. You're welcome. That's the only one I have. Well, now it's yours. It was the only one I had. I'll check out on the saloon. Will the regulars be here tonight? Probably. Hey, Manny. I spilled a whole bucket of milk on the floor today. It was horrible. It's such a waste of my poor Belinda's hard work. Oh, don't beat yourself up over it. Hey, kid. You're too young to be moping around in a place like this. That is right. However, I have a reason to be here. My friend runs a shop in the desert. If you ever go there, stop in and say hi for me. I will. Also, for you. This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. You are more than welcome. I think she sells some rare products. She actually does, yes. Make sure you do go and visit her there. Right. Stardew Valley Overture, Pickle Jar Rex, Star Watcher. That's quite sweet. Raven's Descent, Gold Star is Born, Ghost Synth, Smell of Mushroom, Dance of the Moonlight Jellies, Emily's Dance. Stillness in the Rain Duet. Ah, there we are. Someone said that once you've actually seen these cutscenes, they show up in the jukebox. Let's pop that one on. That's wonderful. I'm going to have to switch to that like every time I come in here now. Good memories. Every day is the same. Stocking those horrible shelves, going to the saloon, tossing and turning all night. I'm sorry, mate. Do I actually have anything I think you'd like? I don't actually have anything I think you'd like, so rather than make your mood worse, I'll leave well enough alone. But hey, what do you need? Nothing at the moment, though I may want my watering can to be upgraded. I need a super cucumber for a dessert I'm making. Could someone bring me one? Oh, I wish I could, but super cucumbers are a little bit more tricky to get. Well, it's not just a simple case of adding two regular cucumbers together so that they become a super cucumber. No, no, no. This process is far more involved. It requires catching a super cucumber. I believe you only catch them in the ocean, and it has to be close to the pier. I will try tomorrow and see if I can do that. There is a small chance that I will be successful. There is a fairly big chance that I will not, but I will give it a shot. We will gather up some more blackberries. It is at least one thing I can do that takes no energy and generally will take care of quite a lot of wine in the future. I don't actually think I've ever made blackberry wine. I have no idea whether it would be good or not. Hello, Linus. This is a great gift, thank you. You're more than welcome. I don't have many responsibilities, so I spend my time thinking. You have to understand your thoughts before you can control them. Wise man. Wise man, that Linus. Right. Is off back to bed, I think. We've got 78 wood that we can add into the wood that we've already gathered. I don't think we're going to be too far away from getting the 10,000 we need. The question is now... I really should have gone and upgraded my watering can, but... You know what? I feel that I want the house more than I want an upgraded watering can. Tomorrow would have been the best day to do that, because it's going to be a rain day, so I wasn't going to need my watering can. The best day to do it would have been today, that is. You take the watering can on the day before the rain, because it takes 2 days to produce the new tool. There we go. And all of this can go in there. These can go in there. The bat wings won't. I'm going to keep the sea cucumber. That one's going, though. So is the shrimp. And the common mushroom this time. So, yes. If you find out that a day is going to rain tomorrow, that is your window of opportunity for getting your watering can upgraded. Because you water on the day. You take it into Clint then. That counts as the first day. Then tomorrow it'll still be being worked on, but it'll be raining, so you won't need to water. And then the day after you can pick it up, so your plants don't actually lose out. We're going to actually pop this in the garage display. I might take a diamond, I think. I think that would actually make a lot of sense, taking a diamond. I think I'll hold on to that one, though. We'll see how that goes. We've got a load of honey as well. Now, a couple of people have mentioned that if this isn't like specialist honey, because our plant is almost, our flower is almost grown there. We don't actually need... Oh, my lord, did I not let them out today? I'm a scoundrel, I think. I forgot to let them out. They're not going to be happy today. Well, they're not going to be unhappy either, but... If you can use the wild honey in the kegs, it'll give you something a little bit more valuable than wild honey. But the specialist honey you get from flowers, always better to just sell that because it's worth more than the mead that you'll get from a keg, apparently. Well, there we go. Another 1,242. Very nice indeed. The grape jelly did fairly well. The mayonnaise did fairly well. Fantastic. And today is a rain day. So, with that, we're going to be wrapping up this episode. In tomorrow's episode, we are going to be going down the mines. I desperately need more copper for building materials. So we're probably going to be going down at the fairly low levels. I'm not going to be trying to make progress in the mines. I'm just going to be hunting for copper and more or less ignoring anything that isn't copper in that particular run. So I hope you're looking forward to that. As ever, do remember to like if you liked and sub if you haven't. But until next time, do take care, everyone.